There are three concerns central to ego cinema. 1. With all the traveling that occurs during the making of documentaries, they've been really expensive to produce. 2. The carbon footprint left by all the traveling challenges the status of these films as ego documentaries. And 3. The combination of 1 and 2 shows that these documentaries, and most transnational ego documentaries alike, are an affair for the wealthy parts of the world, who create most of the environmental problems that exist in the world in the first place. Film is a vital medium. It transports people.
Scared Potter.
You wish.
It creates empathy. As someone who wants to go into filmmaking, I feel the weight of the role I play in making people care about sustainability through my work. My interest in documentaries has led me to many different places. I've met some fascinating people. But now I feel guilt about all the traveling I've done. My carbon footprint, and making documentaries geared towards those who can afford to watch them. I feel as if I'm trying to save the world at the expense of it. I've come to the conclusion that I need to show those born into better circumstances these other parts of the world so that they can see, and learn, and understand that these people and places exist, but might not continue to exist if we continue on the way that we are. Maybe one person will see the beauty of the ocean or the beauty of the mountains and want to protect it. Maybe someone will see an alternate form of happiness and wonder where to find it. Maybe one person or one film can change the world.
Taking pictures of the man from God, hope his cassock's clean. Wouldn't have been a holy fellow's, your halo better gleam, better gleam. What of all those wayward priests, the ones who like to drink? Do you suppose they swap the blood for wine, like you swap yours for ink? You wrote me oh so many letters, and all of them seem true. Promises look good on paper, especially from you. The weight of all those willing words I carried all alone. You wouldn't put your pen to bed when we hadn't found our own sentences rose high at night and circled round my head. The circle's since been broken, like the priest before me is breaking bread. I'm being asked to drink the blood of Christ, and soon I'll eat his flesh. I'm alone again before the altar, shedding all my old regrets.